This is Maine's Total Weather early on a Friday morning. Nice to see the sunshine. Many communities enjoying it. It'll mix with clouds later today, and temperatures are going to climb into the upper 30s. So, a cool day. There'll be some snow showers popping up. Last night, we had all the snow from the storm system finally come to an end as the storm itself continues to weaken overhead. And it's the upper level energy that's above us, which is generating clouds middle part of the day today. You can see here on the timeline, we've got some scattered snow showers expected during the afternoon. The storm continues to weaken, so over the weekend, we'll start again with sunshine Saturday morning. And once again, we'll see some clouds and maybe even some snow showers, especially in the mountains during the afternoon. So a mostly cloudy day. Sunday then turns out to be the better of the two weekend days, featuring more in the way of sunshine. Also this weekend, not tonight, but tomorrow night before you turn in for the night, set your clocks forward 1 hour. We enter daylight saving time, and I've still got my eye on the possibility of another storm here early next week. Right now, computer models are sort of all over the place with the track of that storm. We'll have a better handle as new data comes into the weather office by midday today.